For following an indictment against a man accused of sex trafficking children, Khalif Patterson is charged with trafficking two minors, one from Flint and another who prosecutors say was forced into sex acts in the Southfield area. Investigators say he used Facebook to recruit people back in 2016 and 2017. Patterson is in prison in Midland for a sex assault case in the past.